live on the coastline, on a very touristic town. We face water shortages often, as well as problems with sanitation and pollution.
The major challenges in my community are water scarcity, both physical and economic. We are experiencing adverse effects of climate change in the form of rainfall pattern variability and the occurrence of extreme weather events like droughts and floods.
The major water-related challenges is access to safe drinking water for everyone.
With the population growing from 6 to 9 billion in the next 30 years, and with the additional complications of our changing climate, we need brains and innovation to overcome the water shortage now and in the future. Providing further education in water to young professionals and doing so in a highly motivating and diverse environment as IHE Delft is a great step to tackle this challenge.
IHE has equipped me with knowledge on mitigating these climate change impacts. I also have had the exposure on the use of tools and applications that aid decision making in the sustainable management of water.
At IHE, I have not only learned from academic courses, but also from fellow students who have working experiences in different water-related problems.
Being involved in a multicultural environment has helped me come up with creative solutions to present problems.
The success of the program can be attributed to the effective selection process, the Rotary support the students receive during their studies in Delft, and the connection with the local Rotary organization in the home countries of the students. The program is an excellent example of educating future water leaders to strengthen the Rotary footprint in water and sanitation activities. This is really Rotary at its best.